Did you know my first ever camera back in Christmas of 2007?